Un power of tuna, me hails for customer.
Bumblebee tuna. Me hails huge guy.
Me name Umbuntu, great warrior of the Wachati tribe.
My name is Livingstone. What's an African warrior doing here?
Great Chikaka sent Umbuntu to castle.
I see. But you're a human, aren't you? You look like an African from my world.
Me not human. Me great warrior of the Wachati tribe.
Hey, that's a cool weapon collection you got there. You got any free samples?
Umbuntu not gives. Umbuntu sells.
You're yummy.
You are mistaken. I am not edible, but I can sell you my magic.
Hey, do you wanna knock boots?
I am not wearing boots.
I mean, I'd really like to, get busy, you know?
Well, if you have things to do, I do not wish to bother you. Come back when you have some time.
Thank you. There's a hammer here. It's beat up pretty badly. Probably used by a blacksmith. There's a hammer here. It's beat up pretty badly. Probably used by a blacksmith. There's a hammer. There's a hammer here. It's beat up pretty badly. Probably used by a blacksmith. This anvil must weigh a ton. I can't even move it. Ugh.
Game saved. Encore. Game saved.
that out.
Game saved.
Adventurer, I hope you find the answers you seek.
Hey, still here? I thought you had passed on to the next world.
Before leaving, I wanted to thank you for what you did for me. However, I lack one thing. After my death, a minion of Harlequin took a ring that has belonged to my family for generations. Although this room is empty, I feel the presence of this ring. I know it is here.
Well, I'll see what I can do, but I can't promise that. Well, how do I give it back to you? You're like some sort of hologram.
It is not necessary to give it back. The ring itself is the aid I wanted to give you. I will charm it to give you some-
Wow, thanks. I'll gladly wear it. By the way, have you-
I still do not remember my name, but I will seek it as-
Well, good luck. See, I'm starting to like this spirit.
Ah, he is just the remnants of a weak pilferer that dared to enter this fortress.
Zira, may I ask you a question?
You can, but don't expect an answer from me.
Before, you told me that pure spirits are under Harnakon's control. But I don't think that's true. In fact, I think that he abducted them.
Abducted? How did you come to such an absurd accusation?
You told me that the pure spirits are in those boxes to be isolated from the material world. And they've been there for a long time.
This is correct.
So what are they doing here, locked away, when they could be free and happy in their own world? I mean, I don't think they chose to be in a prison rather than in their natural environment. So I think that in truth, they're here against their will.
As usual, your ignorance blinds your eyes from the truth. It's been hundreds of years since the great gods started their war. Many pure spirits were killed under the orders of the rival gods. Those pure spirits that survived were hidden in this terrestrial world, far from the reach of the great gods.
They're like refugees?
Yes. One of the great gods created magic boxes of isolation, locked his pure spirits in them, and hid them in this castle with the hope to return them to their plane after the end of the Great War.
So if one of these big gods finds out they're here, he'll just have to destroy this castle, the boxes, and goodbye spirits. Right?
Not at all. The great gods can only control this terrestrial world through the creatures that live in it. They cannot act directly, but can communicate with mortals who follow their orders in exchange for power and wisdom.
So the gods spend their time ordering people to come here and open the boxes, right?
Right.
And Harnakon? What's he doing here?
Harnakon was chosen by the god who hid the pure spirits to keep this place safe from invaders.
Wow, he must be pretty powerful to be chosen by a god. By the way, thanks for the answer you didn't want to give me.
You tricked me again.
Thank you.
rocks here. Some of them look like they've been carved. What's this bunch of rocks here? Some of them look like they've been carved. What's this bunch of- What's this bunch-
Encore. Game saved.
What's this bunch of...
Possible.
I caught this human in the entrance of the castle. It was easy to possess his body. He barely resisted. You already know of such a weak and pitiful race?
I visited their world a long time ago. I posed as one of their gods, and they gave me names like Poseidon and Neptune.
Foolish humans. The Great Lord commanded me to come before you, Pure Spirit, so you could give me your knowledge.
I will not give you the knowledge of blue magic, unless you prove yourself worthy. You will show me your loyalty and respect. I yearn for the giant marble statues that used to ornament the temples dedicated to me, reflecting my greatness. Some statues were sculpted here, although they are inadequate mockeries of the ones that the humans created. Shadow, rebuild one of my statues, and I will grant you my knowledge. You will have to collect pieces of a statue. You will find them hidden among common stone. You will recognize the pieces as they are made of the finest Gimmerian marble. Sapphires, two beautiful sapphires, blue like the sea, took the place of the eyes. However, the crows that dwell in this place love small shining objects and took them away. A coral crown. Some of the sea snakes that dwell in the depths of this castle found such a treasure, and now it is in their possession. You will have to get it from them. A trident. Finally, every statue wielded a trident made of ice. Goblins kept them stored in big chests with the hope of using them in battle. Blue magic essence. To unite the pieces, you will have to acquire the blue magic essence of 50 creatures. I also ask a favor. I cannot stand the fire creatures that dwell in this part of the castle. I desire that you kill at least 5 floating fire helmets.
You can recall this quest whenever you want in Menu, Quests, My Quest, Remember Quest.
Hey, what a pretty little girl. And even a little ankle biter. You know, I really don't... Don't worry, little girl.
Retrieve.
Really, Zira?
You still have not finished your quest. Come back as soon...
You new here? What you searching in sewer?
Nothing special. I was just wandering around.
In sewers grows herb that we need to make brew. My supply's almost gone, but sewer's dangerous. I need favor from brave stranger.
What's in it for me?
What better reward than helping an old man?
I'm starting to understand how things work in this castle. Of course, freebies aren't in fashion. Well, if you have nothing to offer me, I'm leaving.
Wait! I have some coins!
That's different.
You still have not finished your quest. Come back as soon...
Woof, 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 woof.